economy kind of turned upside down for us, and I kind of took it kind of hard too last year, but I'm recovering, so that's not too bad. Yeah, our job pick up, and so hopefully it'll be good this year and in the future, Roger.
Roger, what type of work did you do out there?
I'm a truck driver. I've been doing it for like 35 years. I joined the Marines out of high school and went into transportation. I've been doing it ever since. And I was stationed in California. My duty station was Camp Pendleton, Roger.
Roger on that. And what kind of truck did you drive?
I'm driving right now. I'm driving an old Peterbilt, a classic 1978 with a twin stick there with auxiliary, a four-speed auxiliary transmission there, Roger.
Roger, what are you hauling?
We're hauling aggregate there. I'm working for a construction company, and we haul aggregate there, all kinds of gravel, TB5, select borrow, and wash sand, and all that good stuff there, Roger.
Yeah, well, that's a good job, right? A pretty good job out there.
Oh, yeah, 10-4. Yeah, we're union, too, so we make real good hourly pay-wise, and the benefits, we got good retirement and medical there, Roger.
Yeah, do you guys get medical when you retire out there?
Oh, yeah, we're with the Teamsters, though. We got real good retirement. Hey, let me jump off of this one. I got a 21 and we'll raise your hand there, Roger. Okay, 5150. I'm gonna have to shut the station down at 21, and then I gotta go run out the door there, and we gotta do some celebration there. But anyway, thanks for the QSO, and we're gonna say aloha there, Roger.
Check, you too. Have a good one, aloha. Good talking to you.
And for likewise.
27.
About a 5150. About a 5150.
27.
No contact. 5150.
Bye-bye.